I knew someone. He had infinite rose gardens, but he would have rather given up everything than to lose that single withered rose that he wore above his heart sewn in a canvas.